as a society.
Welcome everyone, welcome to AUC Gospel Channel. Today I'm going to tell you guys what we should expect from BTC, if BTC is going to rise or if it's going to go down. So first of all, I'll go to my trading view to analyze. This will be an open analyst. I'm going to analyze, so all of us will know what's going to happen to the market in the few weeks to come or few days to come. So for this thing, from this analyst, I'm going to be using my trend line. I'm going to be using what will I call it? After using my trend line, I will use my support and resistance, and I will use some other things which I'm going to discuss in the future video. So first of all, we are going to select crypto, and we select Binance and Binance USDT on our trading view. So once it's selected, we click on it. So for this, we are going to use the 4 hours time frame. We are going to use the 4 hours time frame. So now, this is what would happen to BTC. So right here we have a big resistance that is going to prevent BTC from going up, that is going to prevent it from reaching the value we should expect BTC to reach. So we're going to see a massive drop whenever BTC comes to this place. We should see a massive drop whenever BTC tries to reach this place. There is something right here that will make BTC fall whenever it reaches here. So the next thing we are going to use is our trend line. So using our trend line, we are going to create a trend line. We are going to create a trend line. We should hold our We should expect a boom in BTC. BTC is going to boom. So also our trend line, using it then. So this is what I can say now. So for this we can also say support will be here. So your resistance, there's a massive resistance at this point. Also there's a massive resistance at this point. So according to the analyst here, it kindly says that if BTC can get past this 35,000, we are going to see BTC move to 37,000. If it gets past 35,000, you should see BTC move to 37,000. So what we are going to do is to wait. For BTC to get past that line. As of now, we should also wait too. Because if BTC, let me delete this. We don't need this. It's not needed. So if BTC could get past this particular line here, we are going to see a massive pop. If BTC could get past the 35,000, we are going to see BTC move to 38,000. But if BTC could get past this line here, which is, if it comes down to this position, I will advise you guys to place a buy, because there is a massive resistance at this place that we should make BTC. If it comes down to 31,000, there is a massive resistance that will make BTC go back to 33,000. So at this point, I'm going to say you should all wait for BTC to get past 35,000. Once it gets past 35,000, we will see a big flow of the BTC graph. We are going to see a big income in BTC. We are going to see BTC move to 38, and if possible, move to 41,000. If possible, because these are our first targets. This is our second target, which is 39,000, and our third target should be 41,000. That should be our third target. So I'm going to advise you guys to subscribe to my YouTube channel. For the next, I don't know, but if you want me to analyze any, okay, maybe I'll try on Ethereum. I'm going to tell you guys what is going to happen to the Ethereum market. Maybe by next week we are going to upload a video on Ethereum. I'm going to tell you guys to how to know what will happen to the Ethereum market. So for now on, I would like you guys to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and when you subscribe, you encourage us to produce and do more videos. So this is what is going to happen to the BTC market. If we get past 35,000, we are going to see BTC move to 38,000. If we get past 38,000, we are going to see BTC move to 40,000. If we get past 40,000, we are going to see BTC move to 41,000, which is so awesome. We are going to see BTC move to 41,000. So our first target is, if it breaks the 35,000 powerful resistance, we are going to see it move to 38,000. If it breaks the 38,000, we are going to see it move to 39,000. If it breaks the 39,000, we are going to see BTC move to 41,000, 40.5 to 41,000. So I'm going to advise you guys to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, and God bless you for watching this video.